least I'm on the right side of the barrier. That's a win. Not, I need a cab.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Good work.
That's the ride, my man.
I'm talking about something that's very much post
irony.
I told him I'd make a movie about his ass and call it Cunts in America. But that will be the post-ironic use of the word cunt, both offensive and at the same time curiously anodyne. Hey, what the fuck?
I find your t-shirt more than a little offensive. If there's one thing I cannot stand, it's post-ironic hipsters.
If you don't like it, you can go back to Canada, dude. Come on, you want a piece of me, huh? Oh, wait. Oh, fuck. Oh,
run,
fuck!
You little fuck.
Everyone, don't you?
This is so 1990s, man!
At least I don't still live with my mother! Ruined everything for everyone!
But they're expecting... My job is too tight for this!